Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another subscription box review, but this time it is going to be a little different from the usual beauty and makeup subscription boxes that I unbox for you guys, and that is going to be the Care Bear box. This is a period essential and pampering subscription box. You can get your hands on this subscription box for just $4.99 a month. And if 499 rupees a month is going to make my periods more interesting and happening and a little pampered, I am up for it. I reached out to these people and they have offered a 5% discount code for all my audience. And if you want to avail that 5% discount code, it is in the description box. You just click the show more button and all the details will be given down below. So coming back to this box, this is the Care Bear box. Here you get the choice of choosing from three period sanitary napkin brands. One is Sophie, another is Whisper, another is Stay Free. I chose mine, I use Sophie. When you go on to their website, they will ask you the last period date so they can calculate accordingly, and you will receive your box a few days before your next period cycle, so you are ready with all your weaponry for your periods. So when you open this box up, it has a nice ribbon clasp with a button over here. When you open it up, it is filled to the brim with everything and something will obviously fall off. So first of all, you have a very nice handwritten card, and I am a sucker for handwritten cards and customization, and this is customization at its best. They have given you all these packs for the days of your periods. Like, there are 5 packs for me because my periods are usually 5 days long. They do ask you how many days your periods are off, and mine are usually 5, so I chose 5. That's why I got 5 boxes. If you choose 3, you'll get 3, so accordingly you'll get. For the first 3 days, we usually get the heaviest of our flows, so there are more pads. So there are, I guess, 2 for every day for the first 3 days, and there are 1 for the last 2 days, because the last 2 days are really just retreating periods. Then there is this envelope in which you get 3 night pads. Night pads are usually longer, they soak more and they don't go all over the places, and they are usually wider. So you have 3 night pads to have you sorted. Like, this is a gesture I love, and the best part about all these pads is this: it comes individually packed in these disposable bags. These are biodegradable bags which you can seal and then dispose of. Like, you are taking care of the environment as well. And then there are, with each pad, there is this hand sanitizer which you can of course use after you have used the washroom. And this is gonna be the best part of this bag. But the box doesn't end there. For every day, you get separate goodies for every day. Even each of these goodie bags are divided into day 1, day 2, day 3 and so on. And each of these goodie bags have the personalized choice for you. Like, every day you don't feel the same throughout the period. Some days you are feel bloated, some days you feel your mood is like swinging all around, some days you feel that you have a lot of cramps, and cramps usually happen in the first and second days. So they have got jasmine tea, chamomile tea, Kashmiri kara, then there is masala chai, green tea, whatever you need. And apart from that, there are so many chocolates that you can munch upon. You also get one chocolate for that friend who always stays with you, sticks by your side, and just tolerates your mood swings throughout the 5 days of your periods. There is chocolate for that person too. So that was all for this Care Bear box for 500 rupees or 499 rupees a month. I guess this is the best gift you can give to your sister, your wife, your girlfriend, your friend, whoever it might be who is cranky those 5 days of the month. You can actually make her mood go a little sober on you with this box. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If you liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys are having a great day, and especially you who is on her periods right now, you really need this box. Till the next time, bye.